Alright, that guy needs to be opened up. Where are all the laptops? I need to go in there. I see one there. Need to get that guy. Oh, where's all the green stuff? Oh, that's... The elevator is a green switch. Here, let's get that open. That's blue. Oh, what? Huh. How to do that? So, interestingly, they make the main objective... Oh, wait, no, never mind. I was about to say they made the main objective really, really simple, but I actually do have to get the blue thing to open up the blue door. Oh, God. What is this? The sound detector. We'll activate a door. Can I make a noise? Oh, but I already broke the only window. What if I do this? Oh, the gunshot actually opened the door. I wonder what would happen if I didn't have the gun there. Sure simplified things though, let me tell you. And now we'll basically do the same thing all over again. We don't need that. Let's just open up all these doors at once. What is this? This is yellow. We haven't activated that yet. We have one more shot. Oh, shit. I should have unwired that guy. Yeah, I'll have to use one more shot to do that. Alright, this is an enforcer. Oh, interestingly, I could have used this to open the door also, because the elevator wasn't on my floor. Okay. I'll be taking my leave now, sir. God, this gun makes things so easy. Oh, he didn't call the elevator? Wow. Alright. So, what is this one? That one's yellow. That one's blue. So here's what we gotta do. We'll open up that switch. Now, there's all sorts of different ways we could have made this work. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, wait, no, it's because I did it wrong. Gotta open that first. Hack the main objective. Go all the way down. Get the laptop. Okay. If I wanted style points, I'd go out that door. But that would take a long time, so we're just gonna go ahead. What? Why are you there? A police sniper kills instantly from any range. You may be boned. Seriously, why was he there? Oh, wait a minute. The gun... Oh, it's not if I... Okay, I had it in my mind that I... if I kill a guard with a gun, the police show up. But no, that's totally not the case. Just if I fire the gun. All right, that makes the gun a lot less powerful, which is kind of cool. We have to get away with it. We have to be able to get in and out of this now. What else do I need to do? Oh, God damn it. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna actually restart the level. Can I do that? Apparently I can skip missions, but only so many of them. Wonder why that is. Why not just let me skip all missions? If you're gonna let me skip missions, then let me skip them all. Yeah, that's abort. I'll try again. See, if I can get people to shoot for me, then that works out. So here's what I was supposed to do. I was actually supposed to let him activate that for me. There we go. And now what I can do is I can use... See, now, okay, so here's the other thing I can do now, is I can basically use my RNG vest to make as many noises as I want. Yeah, the RNG vest is the most important thing in this game. I actually don't want to turn the light out because that will be to my detriment. Well, sort of. Wonder why there's two of these guys. Like, it seems to take noise from everywhere. Red elevator and green elevator stuff. Oh, there are. Look at that. The problem is I can't actually access those elevators to do anything. Like, I can't access, like, this door or that door. So, this red, green is not really helpful to me. I'd actually have to... Wait a minute. Hang on. I have this other idea. Maybe we can make this work out after all. Why didn't that trigger the noise things? Sounds on this floor. All right. That should have turned the lights out, though. Oh, no, I don't want to punch it. Oh, God damn it. I should have jumped, is what I wanted to do. But click is jump. How do I... Oh, I need to hold the mouse button. All right. God damn it. We got to abort again. Because it's just like the one that I... The solution I want to apply... I just keep on messing up. Okay, what am I doing now? Like, I wonder why that light is down there. Like, I guess if the guard can follow me down. I I need to... Oh, how did I do that last time? Oh, right. So that worked. But basically for the only time. Elevators or loud noises on adjacent... Oh, wait. Sounds on this floor, elevators, etc. Or loud noises on adjacent floors, glass alarms, and probably gunshots. Yeah, I don't know why this didn't work out, though. Oh, shit. Yeah, that doesn't work out. RNG vest! Do it for me! I know you will work! And, like, even if someone were to get tired of this and say, oh shit, it's not going to work, that doesn't change the fact that, like, optimally, they should do it. And so when the optimal thing to do is just to, like, turn the game into a time sink, then that's bad. That's why save-scumming is bad, because, like, it basically requests that, like, in order for you to get what you wanted out of the game, you should basically sit around and, like, you know, put in time into the game. Like, you know, just, like, going through the motions and doing busy work. So, like, we're gonna make this happen. Look at that. Eventually it happens. I don't know why you keep on telling me that I can... Oh, fucking A. I guess I could do that, but like it, like what I mean by optimal thrill machine is the plan that you are doing is guaranteed to work. You know, you just have to put in time. That's what I mean. And the fact that I, you know, like it, and it can make you miss things like this. You know. We don't want that. What we want is. Oh, but we have a problem, though. Okay, here's what we'll do. Forget that. We don't have any other green things here. I don't have any other way to activate that green guy except for this right here. What color is this? That's yellow. Okay. So here's what we gotta do. Weirdly. There, finally. Got it. All right. Oh, shit. I have to actually get out using A and D. Thank you. I'll be taking my leave. Goodbye. Alright. Green sound detector on the bottom will be triggered by the red elevator. But if I set it all the way to the top, I don't have a way to bring... Oh, wait, no. I can just bring it back down manually. Okay, never mind. So, that means that this goes here. Wait, it doesn't even need to do, I don't even need to do that. What is this? This one's red, right? Like, I'm actually pretty much done here. But that's yellow, so what we need is for that to be like so. This door needs to open. I don't want anything else to happen anymore from sound detectors. Okay. Get rid of that. But what I mean, throw machine, is like yeah, you can do it without save scumming, but like save scumming is a viable option, which means you brute force it, which means you basically spend a lot of time to make something that shouldn't really work actually work by investing time. And you can't, you have no way to do that. Oh, you just opened it for me. Awesome. There we go. And we are finished. Yeah, that's fine, throw machine. Optimal to viable. You know, it doesn't, like if I misspoke one word, then it's still bad if there's a, I mean, it's still bad if you have a time sink in the game that, like, if the option is to just sit around and do that, then the time sink is essentially like, why don't they just have it work right away? In which case, the RNG vest doesn't really do what it should have done, because like eventually there will be a moment where like you're just completely invincible, so it's just making me completely invincible, which is not really a thing that the designer can do. So the answer is don't use RNG, you know? Fully charged battery, really? Oh, I have to keep, oh, interesting. I have to keep on buying, like every time I use that thing, I have to keep on buying it. I bet I have to keep on reloading my revolver. I'm sorry, resolver. Throw Machine says, are you sure that wasn't intentional by the developer? If you're not smart enough for the puzzles, just grind out spending time instead, because that's the cost of the RNG vest, is do you want to waste time doing this? That's, really? That's what you're going to go with? Like the developer intentionally made something in the game a waste of your time? Like, that doesn't speak very well of him at all. Let's see, we want minimal violence, so let's go ahead and do that. Like, I get kind of what you're saying, but time is not a meaningful resource in this game. Because you can just go back all the time. That's why the save scumming works in the first place. Can I please just kind of... There we go. Oh, there's already broken glass, weirdly. Alright, what is this guy? This guy is guard. Where am I even going? So this is kind of embarrassing. Oh, wait, no, I want... That's it. That's what it is. The machine says, it's probably for the people who get too frustrated by puzzles. No, this thing, skip mission, two left, is for the people who get frustrated by puzzles. And like, if you're frustrated by the puzzle, like you should be able to just go whatever to other puzzle that you want to go to. You know, like this one giving you a hard time, you know, go play another one. Oh, this is interesting. I actually can't get back up. I went to the... Oh, damn. Look at this. Um... I think I have to start this mission over because I went to the... What? Oh, hang on. No, I can just go up here. Sort of. I can at least activate the greens. Oh, shit. I untrained my gun at him. And the door opened. I wonder if that counts towards violence. Thrill Machine says, and skip mission isn't the same since you only have two uses of it. What I'm saying is that if they're going to put this in at all, just let me skip any mission, you know? That's why I didn't realize it was wired up, because it didn't have green unlocked. Like, if you want to allow me to skip missions, then why, like, once you've gone down that rabbit hole, why not just have all the missions skippable? What just happened? Why'd the light go back on? Oh, don't tell me there's a guy down there controlling everything. I don't know how the light turned back on. Oh, I turned it back on, like an idiot, because I didn't realize that both lights were controlled by the same switch. Alright. Thrill Machine says that you can make the RNG vest work by making the game save the seed that it's on. But it's clearly not doing that, so... Unfortunately. Oh. Tell you what. Let's do this. Unfortunately, in this case, in the implementation, it doesn't work out. What? I have to keep it dead on him. Oh, why did that close? Oh, it must be timed. Alright, let's try this again. God damn it. Wow. Itchy McTrigger fingers over here. Oh, what am I doing? Fucking A. Just turn out the lights. Oh, and he just... Oh, God damn it. You don't get to turn on the lights. You're not allowed! Oops. Right, I can't just hang out there forever. All right, we don't need this anymore. I'm not sure what this is all about up on the top here. I can't see any particular reason why I want to go up there. Oh wait, no, look at that. So you can either buy battery or find them in missions. I wonder if you can farm it. Or if you collect it once. Tell you what, let's do this. Damn it, I can't actually go out there because this ledge. Oh, this ledge is annoying. It's foiling my whole plan. That's why I wanted to go up there. Oh, wait, no, I can. Oh, never mind. I'm being such an idiot. I can totally go back. All right. Oh. Wow, really? Oh, I'm outside. No wonder he can see me. That was confusing for a second there. Oops, god damn it. All right, I'm kind of learning how this, like what I need to do here. All right, no lights, not allowed. So I'm just gonna grab it just to see if it respawns. Oh, god damn it. I might not be able to grab it because I don't need it. So, is there an outlet I can use to test this theory of mine? Oops, I should have turned those lights off too. That's just a habit I need to start getting into, is every time there are lights, turn all of them off and then remove their ability to do anything about it. Now through a machine, that doesn't answer my question because, like, I know I can have more than one. Like, I'll show you what I mean later on. But, like, recharges some of the power that your gadgets use. So that automatically suggests that there is a quantity. All right. So I can just take the elevator down, but I need that light switch off. Interestingly, those two security cameras, I don't think are gonna really... Yeah, as soon as I get down there. Ah, poor guy. Oh, but I needed that open, though. Oh, wait, I can use that. Oh, here's an outlet. Okay, hang on. We can still test this theory entirely. So here's what we'll do. We'll like that. And like that. Oh, wait, no. How did I end up using that earlier? Am I not doing this right? RNG vest saves me again. Yeah, I don't remember how that works, unfortunately. Oh, I just turned the lights on. God damn it. So we'll turn them back off, like that. We'll have to try again later on. I just don't remember how it works. Okay, you can't follow me. Let me just go down here. Oh, god damn it. I don't know if there's enough time. Oh, this is what they want me to do, though. And I can hack that. I wonder if there's a way to get this the puzzle to an unsolvable position. That would be awkward. Oops, god damn it. Go back down. Throw machine says, should have done the blue motion detector to the blue light. That would have been more stylish. So when the elevator arrives, it turns the light off. Oh, I think I actually ended up doing that, though. I wonder if that was all the windows and maybe the guy who got knocked out by the door? Maybe. Oh, I forgot a laptop, too. Oh, it doesn't matter. Not this time. All right. So we'll continue doing this. Hack any laptops. All right. Here we go. Oh, where am I? Oh, I'm down. Ugh. Man, sometimes you just can't even see where you're at. What does this look like? We only see mainly just enforcers. Which I have found I can deal with handily. So he can't see me here because it's dark, but as soon as I go up here, yeah, just as I thought. What I could do is I could just like pray to the RNG gods. Oh wait, hang on a second. Okay, so here's my... connect to a power socket. Hang on a second. I'm gonna get out of this mission, because I gotta remind myself how this thing works. How much money do we have? Oh, we have quite a bit. Okay. So here's how this supposedly works. The gear switch to the socket, and the socket to the switch near the guard, just like that. And that's how that works. Okay. Wait, no, hang on. Where is... no, not that. This. All right. So this is the one that we just did. Okay. Oh, this time, oh weird. This time it was over there. And I can just pick it up if I want to. See, now I'm just in full-on experimental mode. I don't know why that just showed up over there. Why does it move? I'm trying to remember how this mission works. Oh, I just got too close to him. Right, that happened last time too, didn't it? So here's the outlet. What I need to do is I need to go up. I can't use the gun to break the glass though. So here's what we do. Go to like that. So at this point, like, I'm just gonna try to use it. All right. So I just collected this, which means... Oh, I've been actually using it on that practice mission, oddly. Oh wait, not enough power to use the prank spasm. So I used it... I think I used all of it, and then I gained 2 slots back. So now if I abort the mission... Oh, and now I have it all back. Oh, wait a minute. I think I just figured it out. Because there are 2 of them. There's 1 there and 1 there. So what it is that you have a full charge every time you, every time that you use it. But then if you collect those 2 at the very top, you can recharge it for either another charge or another, or to, you know what I mean? Like you use it again on the same mission. But wait, no. Here, let's do this. So that used 3 of them. And now I got 1 back. I can get a second one back, but I think I'm just responsible for recharging it using my own money. Okay. Huh. And if I abort the mission entirely, then it undoes it. So, okay. So, with that said... Oh, interesting. The long shot actually drains that too. So if you over... But here's the thing, like... I'm assuming that they're going to allow you to access all of these things eventually. See, what I should probably just experiment with is just try to use it, and then go try to farm those 2, complete the mission to see if it retains it. We'll do that. I'm just going to start using that wantonly. Oh, and I just, you know, I also forgot. Sorry, I keep on putting off this mission, but I forgot to see how this works. The long shot lets you cross-link enemy guns. When you link from a gun to something else, it'll activate that instead of firing. When a guard's gun doesn't work as expected, he'll fix it. All right. So here's what we'll do. And that uses all of my charges. Lol. Oh, shit. So now he's got it fixed. Yeah, this is actually, it's not quite what I expected it to be. I'll grab those 2. So here's what I actually need to do, is I need to collect this. Dude, he totally just... That's not what I expected to happen, actually. Oops. Hang on, I have a better idea. Here's how this goes. Ah, god damn it. No, No, it's not. It's not either. It's not. It's not back to front or front to back. What it is this. Turn the lights back on. And have him shoot you. Shoot like so. Oh, okay. We have a situation, apparently, in the... Oh, shit. We have a situation right now. I need to take a moment. I'm gonna actually take the stream offline. I apologize for interrupting Game Design Friday in the middle of this game. But I'm gonna have to maybe call it early. I don't know. I will try to come back if I can, but I need to deal with some real life stuff, so sorry about this. I will be back if I can. Yeah, that's really all I can say about that. I apologize for this. But if I'm not back by about 4 o'clock, then consider the stream called for the day. Man, if any other day but this one sucks. Oh, and sorry. Anyway, thanks for stopping by, everybody, and hopefully we can get this going on a little bit later on. So, see you soon, hopefully.